alive in the base of a hollow tree, behind a shed in a garden in Norbury. And when he whispers commands in his megaphone, they swarm to his call and he knows that he's not alone. Must be. Queen's a machine on a lava production line, laying antenna trees.